show me, just show my hand. Because the food is important to look at.
Hey everybody, hey Christina and Sonia. I got my daughter filming. You're just doing too much, Trina. See you still. We're about to show you how to make Cajun turkey. And this is only part one, because part one we're just is just getting it prepared to marinate overnight in a roasting bag. And so I'm gonna do part two tomorrow to show y'all right here, Trina, to show y'all how to actually get the turkey together. Now, the things I do with this turkey, y'all going to be quite surprised. You're going to be like, what? She's really going to do that to the turkey? But it tastes really good at the end. But y'all going to be quite surprised with some of the things I do to bring out the flavor in this turkey. So let me show y'all something. This right here, buttermilk. I don't know why they got the low-fat one, but it don't matter. Buttermilk will make the tenderness of this turkey come out to be amazing. So buttermilk. People use buttermilk for other things like mac and cheese and stuff, but you can actually put it in the turkey as well. So let me show you this. Okay, we're gonna pour the buttermilk into a bowl. Y'all see this? You see how nice and creamy it is? Pour the whole thing in the oh, splashing. Okay. Every single drop. All right, because you got to get your money worth. So you get every single drop to get your money worth. Okay, hold on. Get it, girl. We are jerking our turkey. I know that's right. I like jerk it. I like jerk turkey. About to start the marinating process in a little while to cook tomorrow. I know that's right, girl. You better see, we cook. We still in that generation that can cook. Okay, so we have the buttermilk right here. For those who haven't seen, buttermilk. If you're on a weight loss regimen for the Christmas holiday, low-fat cultured buttermilk. Okay, so with this, we're going to get some salt. See this? It looks like a lot of salt. But remember, we're only marinating it. So we're going to get some salt, pour it into the buttermilk. Then pepper. There's a lot of pepper. Pour it into the buttermilk. And then we got sage. Pour the sage into the buttermilk as well. After you do that, you're going to stir it. Stir it all up. Get it in there really good. Stir it really good. Stir it. I know those guys out there can cook too. There's a lot of men that can cook. Don't let those men fool y'all, ladies. They can cook. They try to act like they can't cook so they don't have to do it. So y'all can cook, but let me tell you, ladies, they can cook. Once you stir it really good, get all that mixture in there. Once again, for those who just came on, buttermilk. Buttermilk, salt, pepper, and sage. I'm smelling all that seasoning being stirred up in there. Get the size. You gotta get your money worth. I'm telling you, you gotta save that money, because Christmas is not cheap. So you better get all that seasoning in there. Okay, so once you do that, you're gonna grab this, and then you're gonna pour it back up into the turkey. Make sure you have a roasting bag for the turkey, because pour all in there, because you want the turkey to have a roasting bag so it can keep it all inside. Get all the sides and everything. Make sure all that seasoning get in there. All right, so once you do that, that's in there, you grab your onion. I have to teach my daughter how to film. She said, yes, we still cook in my house, teaching my girls right. I know that's right. Oh, somebody cooking something good. Christina said, jerk turkey, fried turkey, honey baked ham, gumbo, stuffed pasta. Ooh, Greens, mac and cheese, potato salad, dressings, sweet potatoes, cake, and pie. Oh, I know that's right, girl. Us, Christina, can definitely cook. I'm telling you, get you a Christina, y'all. Get you a Christina, because we throw down. I'm telling you, we throw down. Okay, this is onions. Get as much onions as possible. What? Get as much onions as possible. And then you put it inside a bag. You come with this? You put it inside a bag. Put all that onions in there. Then after that, you get fresh garlic. Fresh garlic. This is good for blood pressure, y'all. And cholesterol and all of that. Put fresh garlic all in the bag. Then after that, you just kind of move it around a little bit because you want it in there. Get all in the crevice and the creases and stuff. You know how when you go to the beach and you sit in the sand and the sand gets in your cracks and stuff and you have to run in the water to get it out of there? That's what you're doing over here. So you mix it all up. Once it's all in there, then you're going to tie the bag up. Hold on, I forgot my little tire, so hold on. Wasn't prepared for that one. Okay, I don't have a tire, but that's okay. Do it the old-fashioned way. You know the old-fashioned way, you kind of twist it. And it's sticking in there. And make sure you wash your hand when dealing with turkey. You got to keep washing your hand when dealing with any meat in order to keep bacteria down. Okay, so now it's done. Voila, your turkey is ready for setting and to sit in the refrigerator. I know that's right. Us old school women know how to make a household. That is so true. So true. So back up, Katrina. So voila, it's done. So what I'm going to do with this next is stick it into the refrigerator. Have it sit in the refrigerator overnight. And when I come back, because I'm at my parents' house right now, because they got a way bigger kitchen, as you can see, way bigger kitchen. So, at my parents' house right now, so I'm going to do it here. So, I'll be back tomorrow. How much garlic? Well, I got one big clove. It was one big clove. Let me show y'all. Hold on. It was one big clove. I took this whole big bad boy apart, chopped it up, put it on there, and that's what, and one big onion too. So this is set and ready for tomorrow. Look, take a good look at it. See how it's supposed to look. It don't look all that good just yet, but all that flavor is all in there. And you're going to be surprised. Y'all going to think we're going to cook it like this and have it sit like this. No. Tomorrow, I'm going to show y'all what you're going to do with all this creamy stuff in there. Because this creamy stuff is just to marinate. It's not to stay. So now this is going to sit in the refrigerator overnight. And I'll be here tomorrow around a little after 9:30 because I'm not a morning person. So a little after 9:30 and I'm going to show y'all what to do next. So be with me tomorrow around 9:30. I'll try to be a little cute tomorrow so I can get on camera. My hair is all over the place right now from wrapping presents. But that's what we're going to do. So I'll see you tomorrow. We just finished prepping our turkey. All right. See you tomorrow. Bye.